Iranian hardliners have rallied to support the country's supreme leader and clerically overseen government, as spontaneous protests sparked by anger over the country's ailing economy roiled major cities in the Islamic Republic. The demonstrations, commemorating a mass 2009 pro-government rally challenging those who rejected the re-election of hardline President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad amid fraud allegations, had been scheduled weeks earlier. State television showed a rally in the capital Tehran and marchers carrying banners in support of Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei in Iran's second largest city of Mashhad. The state-recognized rallies came just days after anti-government demonstrators took to the streets on Thursday, local time, to protest against high prices and shouted at establishment slogans. On Friday, police dispersed anti-government demonstrators in the western city of Kermanshah's protests spread to Tehran and several other cities in the largest wave of demonstrations since nationwide pro-reform unrest in 2009. Police arrested 52 people in Thursday's protests, according to a judicial official in Mashhad, one of the holiest places in Shia Islam. The American State Department condemned the arrests, urging all nations to publicly support the Iranian people and their demands for basic rights and an end to corruption. The spontaneous demonstrations appear to be the largest to strike the Islamic Republic since its 2009 Green Movement arose after President Ahmadinejad's re-election, which saw 8 months of street protests. However, information about them remains scarce as both state-run and semi-official media in Iran have not widely reported on the protests. Social media videos showed violent clashes between police and demonstrators. The outbreak of unrest reflects growing discontent over rising prices and alleged corruption, as well as concern about the Islamic Republic's costly involvement in regional conflicts such as those in Syria and Iraq. The Revolutionary Guards, which along with its Basij militia spearheaded a crackdown against protesters in 2009, said in a statement there were efforts to repeat that year's unrest. State television said the pro-government rallies were scheduled to be held in more than 1,200 cities and towns on Saturday. The events have been held annually since 2009. Openly political protests are rare in Iran, where security services are omnipresent. Prominent conservative cleric Ayatollah Ahmad Alamulhoda called earlier for tough action against the protests. Vice President Eshak Yarjir, a close ally of President Hassan Rouhani, suggested that hardline conservative opponents of the pragmatist president might have triggered the protests but lost control of them. President Rouhani's leading achievement, a 2015 deal with world powers that curbed Iran's disputed nuclear program in return for a lifting of most international sanctions, has yet to bring the broad economic benefits the government says are coming. Reuters/AP.